Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. Explosion at Israeli-held area of Golan Heights near Syria border after airstrike. A large explosion has been heard in the Israeli-held area of Golan Heights near the Syrian border immediately after an airstrike hit several Syrian bases, it has been reported. There have been reports of a significant explosion, according to local reports. It comes immediately after Syrian state TV confirmed an airstrike had hit several bases. Syria state television has confirmed its air defenses are repelling attacks in the country's Homs region. The military announced at around 1:10 a.m. local time, 11:10 p.m. GMT, that it had fired missiles towards the Shayrat airbase, to the southeast of Homs, and its surrounding area in the Homs Governorate. Several reporters in the area claim the airstrike was carried out by Israeli fighter jets flying at high altitude after crossing the borders through Lebanon. The Pentagon said there is no U.S. military activity near Homs at this time. It is unclear at this time what the explosion is or if anyone was hurt. Only days earlier on April 14, Israel had closed the airspace over Golan Heights after US-led strikes hit Syria. The strikes saw US, UK and France that saw over 100 missiles launched from US ships and UK Tornado fighter bombers. It was intended to disable the country's use of chemical weapons after it allegedly used chlorine against rebels in Douma, Eastern Ghouta on April 7. There were also reports of covert airstrikes carried out by Israeli forces at Iranian bases in the Jabal Azan region south of Aleppo last weekend. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu warned on April 15 over Iran's presence in Syria. Referring to Iran, the Israeli PM called on Western powers to take the same approach toward preventing terrorist states acquiring nuclear weapons. The Premier said he spoke with British Prime Minister Theresa May late on April 14 following the strikes. Describing the discussion with May, Mr. Netanyahu said, "The important international message that came from the attack was zero tolerance for the use of non-conventional weapons." On April 9, 7 Iranian personnel killed among 14 deaths in an early morning strike on the T4 base in Syria. Iran and Russia blamed Israel for the attack, but Israel has neither confirmed nor denied responsibility. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.